I can hardly wait to show it off a week from Friday night.
Gal's got a right to enjoy her first housewarming party. Sure wish I was having one. You having many people?
Well, not a mob, if that's what you mean.
Just you, the Crawfords, the Slagles, the Martins, and a couple of others. Hey, why so sad? And this isn't the first time I've noticed it. Nothing, really.
What is this thing that has been pulling you down? I hear you have been slaving and your stove is so hot now. Have you been breaking your back, taking up all the slack of the world?
Housewarming party. You've no idea how much I've got to do. Remember, I haven't got your dream kitchen to make things easier. Mine's strictly the nightmare type.
Well, I can stand by and watch you fade away. Well, I can stand by and watch you disappear. To be told what to do by you. This is our house, this is our house. And we don't need to be told what to do by you.
Do you dream of a world where you're well paid for your toils? Do you wish you could wake up to a sky with no ceiling? Would you prefer to be having conversations about the real issues rather than debating the dishes? Well, I've got good news. This is our house. We don't need no rules. We don't need to be told what to do. We can have a housewarming party anytime we want.
Housewarming party. Housewarming party.
So throw down that tea towel. Slam shut that stove. No one is eating
party.
Until we get dessert. Cause this is our house.
Housewarming party. And I wish George would do something about it. All he's done so far is talk, and not with any real enthusiasm.
Evidence.